Alright, so here we are. Lamb of God's 15th anniversary Super Deluxe box set. Comes in a linen wrapped custom coffin case. There are only 300 of these made. Everybody who orders one is going to get their own name right here on a metal plate with the number, whether it be 1 out of 300, 20 out of 300, whatever it is. We open it up. First thing we've got right here, we've got the Mark Morton Signature Series Jackson Dominion D2.
Damn!
Holy crap, dude. We've got, this is one of my favorite parts. 6 foot by 4 foot, pure American metal flag, made exactly like you make American flags. It's durable, fly it outside, do whatever you want, 6 foot by 4 feet. We've got sticker, obviously, fun stuff, cover.
Wow, man.
Autographed 8x10.
Ooh, look at the new glossy. Look at the guys.
Autographed glossy.
Look how mature they look.
Personally autographed by all 5 members.
Wow, man. What else?
Then we get into the fun stuff. This is every Lamb of God album on its own individual USB. Every album.
Holy. Can I say?
Say whatever you want.
Fuck on here, dude. Dude,
this is alright, man. Isn't that great? Little magnet.
Come on, man. This is unreal.
Nobody's ever done this before.
This is unreal.
Alright, so there you go. We got that. We've got. Let's start with this.
Oh,
this is every Lamb of God album on 180 gram heavy vinyl. All 6 of them. All the way through.
Even Burn the Priest.
Even Burn the Priest. It with the original cover.
Oh, man.
Alright, then we got. This is, do you know who Ken Adams is? Have you ever met Ken Adams?
No.
Ken Adams is Lamb of God's artist. He's done all of their art from before they were signed, when they were first Burn the Priest. So this is a book, 144 pages, again, linen wrapped, of all of his art.
Wow, that first page looks fancy as hell right there.
This is everything he's ever done for them and how he's gotten there. The sketches.
Holy crap.
Up to all the parts, every single album, designing the logo, designing all the records, his sketches, doing all the albums, all the things he made. All right, last thing is a 3-CD anthology, which is basically kind of covering all of the history of Lamb of God. We've got Volume 1, which is our underground years, everything building up to them getting signed to Epic Records, all of the heaviest tracks from that time. The Epic Records years, which includes both Grammy-nominated tracks, Set to Fail and Redneck. And then The Vault, which is 18 tracks, very rare or never before heard, including things like these songs right down here, which are the 7 inches they released before they did their first Burn the Priest album, the tour tapes they did, which they did initially just to send out and get booked. They never even really released those. And then all the Japanese issue tracks, which are the ones up at the top, which you can find, but now it's all together in one set.
So, dude, this awesome killer Lamb of God deluxe edition super world man of the of the manliest of metal dudes, where can people get this, dude? I mean, I know, obviously, on Lamb of God's website.
LambofGod.com, exactly. Lamb-of-God.com.
Yep.
You can get all of the parts there.
This is beautiful, man. Well, Lamb of God, you outdo yourselves every time you do something, anything.
Yeah.
Killer, man. Privileged ones. The privileged ones.